2008 года эта пара живет и тренируется.
Runner-up in the ladies' event to a couple who were bitterly disappointed to be out of the medals in the ice dance competition. A really awful mistake, I'm afraid they made, which cost them dear. Natalie Pechelin and Fabian Borza skating to music that I'm pretty familiar with. When you have a four-year-old daughter, you get to know a lot about George of the Jungle. Wait to see his outfit. It's been a great afternoon for a variety of exhibitions right across the spectrum. And there's Natalie Pechelin and Fabian Borza just extending it that little bit further. Yes.
Good creative number that. Well, Fabian's not had a good week because he fell in the free dance and took a tumble here on some backward crossovers. And out of all the skaters in these championships, these two should probably feel more at home here because this is where they train most of the time.
Yeah. Won the European title in Bern. It looked as if it was set up for a podium place for sure, but it didn't happen. But good on them. They really did perform something very different.